Hello everyone. I have here a new Android app player. It is better than Bluestacks, so you may try it if you want also. And I already downloaded one, it's here. So we can do multiplayer running. So I have tried two apps running in one computer, and you need to have a different account for the second app. So you try this one. So if and there's a settings here. Okay, so you just it's easy than Bluestacks. Okay. Good luck.